welcome back to my channel. Yay! Today I'm going to be reading about the solar system. Now let's begin.
Solar system. Look up at the sky. What do you see?
Can you see the moon? Astronauts have left their footprints on the moon. In the daytime, we see the sun. It's the center of the solar system. Let's learn about all the planets that travel around it. The sun warmed the Earth.
Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Ouch! Asteroids and comets often hit this planet.
Venus is the brightest planet. Woo! Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system.
We live on a planet called Earth. From space, it looks like a swirled blue marble. Earth is the third planet from the sun.
Can you point to the red planet? That's Mars. Mars has giant volcanoes. Jupiter is the largest planet. Jupiter is the stormiest planet in the solar system.
Saturn has rings that go round and round. The rings are made out of ice, dust, and rock. Uranus and Neptune are dark and cold. Ice crystals give Uranus its blue color. Uranus rotates on its side. It is very windy on Neptune.
Pluto is a tiny dwarf planet, very far from the sun. Pluto is smaller than the Earth's moon.
Stars twinkle in the night sky. Can you connect the dots with your finger and see the shapes that stars make?
Sometimes we see comets soaring across the sky. A comet's tail glows when it travels close to the sun.
The solar system is an exciting place. Where would you like to go first?